One.
One.
Dude, there's so much structure to fish there. Drag stripping. This is such good structure there, and no one knows.
This is going better.
We caught like five on just the side of it.
It's right here, yeah.
Probably fish the side of this one, then we'll turn around and go hit the rest of the seawalls.
That's a good fish.
Oh shit, that is a big fish. I see him. He's huge.
Yeah.
No net.
Yeah.
Just make sure your drag's not too tight. We regret the net, dude.
Let's go, baby.
That's awesome. It's like a six. Nah, that, yeah, keep that thing in his mouth.
Super. We caught like 57 behind us in the tournament.
Nice.
He was just like, dude, that's hilarious.
That was a good one. I got two of them. Killing.
Chicken tree. Uh-huh. So that's a cheap chicken tree.
Is that why? It'll take you. You see me later, baby. I need a grab of this thing.
Live world. That starts sounding like just you.
Courtney's, her record she had, it was, I think we got it to 205, 207, something like that. We didn't have any problems with it, we just wanted a bigger car because we had another baby coming. I hated the car. I'm too big to ride in the car. I can't sit comfortably on it.
Go!
Go ahead.
Why? Oh, he's gone.
Hey! Is he empty?
I don't know. He's swallowed it too.
Yeah, plenty of time. Like, whatever you think of dog, I'm down. I was already like that before I called that one. Now I'm really like that.
There's gonna be a fish right there.
Right.
Kill it. I'm not killing you.
That was where my next cast was gonna be.
There's gonna be one right there. It's a little bit of depth off of it.
Yep, that's exactly where my next cast is going. Thanks a lot. No.
I say I know Frank, he's cool.
Hey, I'm not hating on the guy personally, I'm just saying.
No, yeah, just in general.
It's 10.
Lauren's like, I can get you some shit to make your hair thicker. And I was like, what is it?
Take some prenatals.
I was like, what the fuck is this? They have some shit for it. I thought about it, but I was like.
Well, my brother-in-law, he, I don't know what he takes. He takes something and he did something. It hadn't helped his beard grow any bit, which his hair wasn't really that thin. I was like,
I don't want a beard.
He's got a bad beard. All right. Oh, come on, baby. Maybe not. I'm just kidding. Because it's the same. I didn't put it together at the time. But I was like, all right, got you. So it was just kind of watch it. It paid it more attention than anything else. I was like, all right. So I gave it the old swim through, and I like, it didn't hook it in the bag, but it poked it enough to piss it off. And next gas dude smoked it. I was like, bedfish on a crankbait. That's what I'm talking about. All right, fine.
They're up like they're spawning. That's what I'm saying. It's up there in that shallow water like they're spawning.
Yeah.
You can catch them like that all year. Up like they're spawning. Bring no worm.
Baby.
Oh, I was gonna say, did you play with it when we played that tournament anymore? Dude, it was a shit show. We sucked. I was the only one that hit good. I hit 8 for 10. Everyone just flat out hit horrible. I did good. That was one of my best tournaments of the season. Like, for the summer.
Yeah.
Hey. Rambo'd it. Tempted to get the other one.
Got 19. That's a good one.
Throw it back out there.
Supposedly.
But I'll take 30 12 inches. I don't care.
I'm not keeping a freaking 13.
A pound bass? No, throw that back.
Unless.
Take a picture, throw it back.
Unless if Lee says I can put it in the pond. It would get even bigger.
That's for sure.
I'll throw all of them fish on the freaking ground or I'll run back. That big, dude. It was making it.
Did it please pause?
Yeah. It stopped it up like, walk out. What's your line?
That was going right well. keeper. You caught a fish in this cove at all.
Yeah. We weren't really catching them in coves the other day. I mean, we caught some where there's a bluff bank around in the back.
Decent too. Ooh. Shall I lift it?
Lift your line. Yeah. I found it.
Huh?
Set the hook on that. Did you put a nail in it?
No, I didn't know I was supposed to put no nail in it. Jesus. How'd you put a nail in it?
There it is.